Hello friends, find the value of a plus b plus c if ab equal to 15, bc equal to 30 and ca equal to 45. Let's have a solution. Let ab is first equation, bc is second equation and ca is third equation. To solve this, multiply these equations together. Then we have AB times BC times CA equal to 15 times 30 times 45. It can be written as A times B times B times C times A equal to 15 times 30 times 45. We have here 20250. By corresponding, we have A times A times B times C times C equal to 20250. This is A square times B square times C square equal to 20250. This is same as ABC whole square equal to 20250. First of all, simplify 20250. Divide by 2, we have here 2 times 1, 2, 2 times 0, 0, 2 times 1, 2, 2 times 2, 4, we have here 1 remainder, 2 times 5, 10, next multiplied by, divided by 5, we have here 5 times 2, 10, 0, 5 times 2, 10, 2 remainder, we have here 5 times 5, 25, 5 times 4, 20, 0, 5 times 5, 25, we have here 5 times 8, 40 and 5 times 1, 5, so multiply 2 times 5, we have here 10, 5 times 5, we have here 25, so ABC whole square which is equal to 10 times 25 times 81. To solve this, take square root on both sides. Square cancels from square root. We have ABC equal to square root of 10 times square root of 25 times square root of 81. ABC equal to square root of 10 times square root of 25 is 5 and square root of 81 is 9. So ABC equal to 9 times 5, 45 square root of 10. So ABC equal to 45 square root of 10, but we want to find the value of a plus b plus c. For this, we have to find a, then b and c. For this, must remember abc equal to a times bc, b times ca and c times ab. So, to find A, A equal to A times BC over BC. If it cancel BC and BC, get again A. We have here A times BC. We have 45 square root of 10. Over BC. Here BC equal to 30. So we have here 30. 15 times 2, 30. 15 times 3, 45. So A equal to 3 square root of 10 over 2. Value of A. In the next, to find B, B equal to B times CA over CA. Value of ABC is 45 square root of 10. 45 square root of 10 over CA. Here CA equal to 45. So we have here 45. 45 and 45 cancels. We get B equal to square root of 10, value of B. In the next step, I'm going to find here C. C equal to C times AB over AB equal to C times AB is 45 square root of 10 over AB. The value of AB is equal to 15. So we have here 15. Next we have 15 times 1, 15. 15 times 3, 45. So C equal to 3 square root of 10, the value of C. So A equal to, here A is equal to 3 square root of 10 over 2 plus B equal to, the value of B equal to square root of 10 and C equal to 3 square root of 10. So finally, I am going to find A plus B plus C. A plus B plus C. A is 3 square root of 10 over 2 plus B is square root of 10 and C is 3 square root of 10. We have here 3 square root of 10 over 2 as it is plus 3 square root of 10 plus square root of 10. We have here 4 square root of 10. Take LCM, we have here 3 square root of 10 plus 2 times 4 square root of 10. We have here 3 square root of 10 plus 4 times 2, 8 square root of 10 over 2. We have here A plus B plus C is equal to A plus 3, 8, we have 11 square root of 10 over 2. So finally, this is the value of A plus B plus C. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.